Well, welcome back, everybody, to another episode of Ukulele. I believe this is part 6. And, yeah, we just finished that kart race, or whatever that I said that I was going to do off camera. So I did. It took me a couple tries. And I even started the recording thinking that I had done it, because you have 100 gems or whatever. So I thought I had 100 gems, started it, realized I didn't have 100 gems. So I had to stop everything. Or I maybe just stopped. Here, so that way I didn't waste 30 minutes or whatever. Just running this. Yeehaw! Nice one, partners. We get the pagey. I might have collected some stuff off my next. Or off recording. Hoo-wee! That's a. More ride. Of course, riding the tracks wasn't even more shining back in the good old days. But I'll take what I can get. Y'all don't know how lucky it is with these checkpoints and speed bursts you see in my day. Yeah, very interesting, Cardos. But we better run. Lots of stuff to do and things to collect. Thank goodness it's over. I was about to die for. Hey, 14 pages. I had 12 when I did the recording last time, and I, like a stupid idiot, I collected a pagey off camera. It's in the album, so it's not really that big a deal, but it kind of is. Also, I forgot what I was going to do. I need to find that hat for that snowman dude. I found 3 of them. I don't know. I looked almost everywhere. I couldn't find a hat. Actually, I didn't look for a hat. I just said that I did. So, haha, jumps and viewers. Because he was talking about like some bridge thing, like a bridge club or something. So I think he meant like up here. There's like a bridge. Can I make it over there? Nope. Jumps in the over, I can't. I don't understand what these are used for. There's nothing here to use. I got a new controller, by the way, too, so shout out to that show off in here. I would say his name, but I don't know. Privacy. He probably wouldn't mind, but. Still not gonna say because I haven't done this for the sake. I never know. Oh, it's locked. Forgot. Unlocked. What does one unlock such locks? Yes. Is it down there? Is that right? Oh, so right there. I don't trust my sliding abilities. Yeah. hell? Game sucks at like with engines. What's up here? What is this, huh? Huh? So I think I need to get in there. I don't want keys. Should I just expand the world? You think? I still don't know how to do that one jam thing either. Look at the cave. One up top. Oh, there's the... Oh, shit. Oh, there's a place right here. Yar, I wish somebody would find me missing hat. That's the fourth one. I think there's five. Assuming. Messed up. Oh. Or did I? Opened it. So do I? Does that reset everything? No. No. I missed the. Oh my. Oh my goodness. Oh, that's shadow. Jeepers, creepers. I'm still so, it's still so surprising that this water does not damage you. Did you think it would? You didn't move. What are you doing? It's gotta be in that thing. I'm gonna go expand the world. And hey, is that it? We spent our pages on a key? Yes, lady. Oh, oh, oh. Ooh, a second ice key. And two is better than one. You know it. Little rip off. I was expecting an extra continent. That isn't the time. Did I unlock it or did I do that? Or what? Okay. What's this do? I'm gonna have to have a certain power okay. Oh my gosh, jeez, I don't think that's how you turn it 3 million times. Pretty sure you just turn it left sideways. I don't know. I see a true palace. This kind of reminds me of that one level of Super Mario Galaxy with Yoshi. I don't know if he has one. Hey kids, ready to equip a new tonic? No. Okay. Oh jeez. I thought I was like... My controller had a mind of its own or something. I was like, no! My controller's broken. It was, oh my gosh! Okay, I can't. Jeez. Jimmy Sanchez? What the heck? What is this? Oh, Lego ones. I bet they're all fake, except for one. Or something. Okay. What? How many laps do I have to do? The butterflies that I can collect on them? I'm kind of low on butterflies. Laps do I have to do? Jeez. No, just freaking I did that just in time. Just in time. Stop. Just in time. Screw the crap out of me. I thought there was like some monster came out of this. What the heck? What the heck is this? Maybe it goes slow. It's like sand or something. Why am I if you why is there a freaking rainbow right here? Huh? Nothing. Get out of here. Okay, get out of here. Okay. What are we doing? Building work by Eric Weak Wall Partners. Put the weak to the weak walls. Oh. I get it now. What is that? Stoop. Is up now. Blah. What the heck? Stoop. Just have to freeze something. Him fall off. I can't just move. Oh, it's water, what the heck? That's how you can use it. Oh. I see. Then you grab this and then you melt it. Then you take this, and you extinguish the fire, and then you jump over it, and then melt the ice. Shut up, I'm not looking at you. What's in this? And a butterfly. Probably take one of those for something. I hate platforms like that, it's like, oh, I'm gonna die. How the heck do I put that out? I don't like it. Literally, freaking, I'm touching it. Unless he died again. So it really helped, doesn't it? I also think I need more water. It's probably like, fire is fire, we put the fire in fire. Water. Decored by Edward Scholastic Painters LTD. Will plaster your palace. I don't get that one. Oh, it's probably made of steam or something. This dude. It's Bernie! Sorry. just realized my mic was turned off. Also, turn that on. Oh my, you gotta be kidding me. Hold on.
Oh, hello. We don't get visitors down here very often. My name is Bernie, and I'm in charge of the heating in this place. You've not been doing a very good job. It's freezing. Yes. I like to keep the energy bills down, but it's never been this cold before. Any chance you can warm the place up, Bernie? There's no way I'll be able to spark a flame in the temperature. My innards are frozen solid. Want us to take a look? We've gotten quite good at problem solving. Go on then. Don't touch anything. I have a very sensitive stomach. Oh! That's the thing that I hate about freaking stuff. I knew that was gonna happen. I'm like, I gotta remember, cause I use this for my Xbox, and I don't know if you'd see, but there's like a, you probably can't see, it's probably too dark, but there's a switch that it's like, okay, here's, you can switch this on for Xbox use, or you can switch it this way for PlayStation and PC use. So I'm like, okay, I'm using it for my Xbox right now. Son of a nut. Burger. That sucks, dude. At least my camera is like right here. So the audio, you might be able to know what I'm saying. Gosh dang it. That sucks. And it's like, we're basically at the end right now, too. Girl, who dares enter the overly cramped lair of the mighty breeze block? Can you see? This boiler's occupied. Oh, there, we're just the herb dentist. Here to check the health of Bernie's molars. Yep, all seems to be in order here. Nonsense. You're here to thaw me out and evict my damp, puddle-y remains. Out of this boiler and into the street, aren't you? Pretty much, yeah. Then I will devour you a frosty end before I'll deliver you a frosty end before you get the chance. Oh shnikes. Oh jeez. So I just am I winning? Am I winning? Look what you've done. I'm melting. Shoot. Seems pretty easy. Just saying. You're melting. Oh shoot. It's pretty difficult to aim that too. This fire thing. Shoot. Oh frick. Serious? You turn a right pane in the icicles. Yay we are. Shoot four now. I'm gonna die. Nice, I'll be up there. Can't be kidding me right meow. Shoot. I was really scared that blade was gonna hit me. Oh my gosh. If you could bounce in like up and down and stuff. So much nicer. Ugh. Shoot. Like this? Why can't you go sideways? Now he's all the way up there, I can't get him from there. This dude knows my weakness, I can't jump. This is a little bit better. So. Buying that scotchery berry bush would come back to haunt me. What? Oh, what he's talking about. This level sucks. Dang it. I'm really mad that that freaking. Ugh, sorry about the coffee, too. Coffee probably just got worse. Oh, it used to be good until I turned your mic on. Ah, I'm gonna be hit by him. Oh my gosh, just freaking stay on the freaking ground. Like, we get it, you're that small, you can die now. Like, just freaking freeze already, thank you. Gosh, is he gonna. Yeah, really? You're not even. Like, the smallest thing in the freaking world. Jeez. Like, the ice things are bigger than you. Oh, shit, is he? What the, I can't even, like. This is just outright stupid. Just die already. There we go. Freaking hit. Oh, no, I knew I shouldn't have unlocked that boiler door. Should've. I shouldn't have. What is that end to my 48-hour reign of terror? Flossing up this boiler room. Tell my family I went out doing what I loved. Firing projectiles and interspecies buddy deal. Game's a pagey at least. Gosh. That one sucked. Why couldn't it just have ended in the. Whatever. Whoa, much better. You two heroes put a fire in my belly. Don't you mean your heart? This means I can warm up. I can warm the place, back up, keep my eye out for the floor. Or keep an eye out for the floor grates. The thermal heat will surely. Come in handy. Holy shnikes. So do I touch this? Alright, well, that's it for this awful. Wait. How do I? Thank you for me. But it just opened up a thing in there. This game's awful. Alright, well, blah, 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 blah. See you guys in the next one. Hopefully, I'll remember to turn my freaking mic on. Ugh.